All right, thanks for joining us here, News-Sentinel.com. Justin Kenny here with Ryan Cline of Carmel, Grant Weatherford of Hamilton Heights. Here at the Top 60 Workout. And guys, first off, Ryan, talk a little about the experience of playing in this event.
I mean, it was obviously a great experience. Coming here and playing with the amount of talent that there was, it was a fun deal.
Yeah. Grant, a little bit what you wanted to work on, or just kind of want to showcase the skills a little bit too?
Obviously, work on just getting back in the gym with the top talent in the state, Central Indiana. It's good to get up and down with those guys. Just been working on ball handling, shooting, just playing hard on the defensive end.
This All-Star, you know, kind of month, you guys are in a lot of different All-Star games. What's the mindset going into these things? Ryan?
To win.
To win. Especially when you play Kentucky?
No.
The Kentucky All-Stars?
That's the goal.
Yeah.
To win.
Yeah. Are you guys going to Purdue over the summer?
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay. I mean, just kind of get your foot in and get a little wet for classes. You guys taking summer classes?
Two. Something like that.
Yeah. What do you guys want to work on? You obviously going to Purdue. What has Coach Painter told you? What you guys really need to focus on going on next year?
During the summer, obviously, just staying focused in class, staying in the gym a lot. For me, just getting a consistent jump shot, being able to knock it down when I'm open and keeping people honest, and just keep working hard.
Do you guys, so many Purdue fans and college fans everywhere, pay attention to the depth chart, who's going to be there, who's not? Ryan, do you pay attention to things like that, see who's still going to be there next year for Purdue?
I mean, obviously I do. I would love for AJ to return to us. I mean, he's one of the best big men in the country, and I think it'd be beneficial for him to stay. But, I mean, whatever decision is, I'll respect it. But I would love for him to come back. I think we all would.
Grant, you, point guard, and Bryson Scott decides to transfer, so you got PJ Thompson there. Do you see that as an opportunity to get maybe more playing time as a freshman?
There's always going to be opportunities. Just got to come in, work hard, take nothing for granted, and day in, day out, just bust your butt, and like I said, just do everything you can to try to get on the court. So.
Does Coach Painter tell you guys you're going to have to work hard to get any playing time, or does he say this is what we see you guys envisioning as a freshman?
I mean, he really hasn't told us much. I mean, he just tells us, I mean, the motto is for there is just work hard, and it's just something that he really emphasizes, and I really think if you work hard, I think it'll work.
Grant, are you in that college mindset yet? Are you still kind of, I mean, you're still going to high school classes, so.
Yeah.
Are you ready yet, or is it just kind of going to jump in the summer?
For school or basketball?
Both.
Well, obviously we got finished out strong high school class-wise, but me and him are in the gym every day just trying to get better, and we can't wait to get there.
All right, Grant Weatherford, Ryan Cline, future Purdue Boilermakers. Thanks for joining us.